Hello, welcome to your daily horoscope. Today I will tell you your money and love health horoscope. Taurus, January 6, 2023. If you were expecting some money, check, payment or remuneration and it does not arrive on time, do not worry. Focus on the details and don't overlook a birthday or an important anniversary in your love life. Your attention will be very well received and will solidify your relationship. The time you spend updating your work issues will prove very beneficial. If you feel like sticking around extra time to get organized, follow those urges. The action of Uranus, your ruler, favors creativity. You are not at a time to take an important adventure and full of risks. What you need now is to focus on what you must do, on your daily obligations and on working on your relationship. If you have it and it is in a bad period, remember that words are often carried away by the wind, and if someone you just met makes a promise and today fails to keep it, don't worry, it won't be the first time this will happen. Many times people act strangely when you feel lost in life. Try not to do it with other people, now that you know what it feels like. In your work you have the opportunity to have a great achievement today, so do not feel bad to congratulate yourself, to be very proud of what you have achieved, and to treat yourself. And the lucky numbers for you today are the following: 8, 19, 20, and 35. And the color for you to generate positive vibrations today is yellow. And today's tip is as follows. The ladder that leads to success is very steep, but if every day you climb a step and only look back to see how far you have come, the time will come when you will already be at the top. In matters of love, this is a time of surprises where some people, who until now have been very accomplished in everything, do not follow through on their promises and say things that make you doubt the veracity of their intentions. Maybe you should cancel a date tonight. If so, don't worry. Everything in its time, and what happens to you now in love will suit you later. Your couple prediction for today is: if you are in a couple, if you have committed to someone, let everything flow. If you are single, you would forgive who hurt you in the past to have a promising future in love. Your sexual energy level for today is high. On work issues, the influence of your ruler, Venus, direct, will help you achieve success in your work, but you will need a good dose of patience on your part so as not to be overcome by the first setbacks in a temporary work setback or the insidious comments of someone in conflict. Maintain a receptive attitude that helps you apply your knowledge and experiences, taking advantage of the opportunities that arise. If your intuition inspires you to throw yourself into a game of chance, do not stop doing it because you are now entering a cycle of economic development. To achieve your well-being today, these days and during the weekend you are very sensitive to health issues due to the current planetary transit and the moon in your element, Earth. Do not take medications that others have taken to improve conditions similar to yours without consulting your doctor. Each organism reacts differently. And this was the horoscope of the day for you. Consider subscribing if you liked it. I hope this reading has helped and brightened your day. See you next time.